Hello students, in the last video we have learned about addition of 2 digit, 3 digit and 4 digit numbers without regrouping. Now in this video we are going to learn about 2 digit, 3 digit and 4 digit numbers with regrouping. What is with regrouping? In a simple language, with regrouping means with carryover. So let us start. So today we are going to do addition with regrouping. Okay. Our first sum is 29 plus 58. Start from one side. 9 plus 8 is 17. 1 goes as a carryover. 2 plus 1 is 3 and 3 plus 5 is 8. So our sum or our answer is 87. You have already learnt it, I know, but this is a revision. Now we will see the next example. 75 plus 19. Again we start from the one side. 9 plus 5 is 14. 1 goes as a carryover. 7 plus 1, 8 plus 1 is 9. So our sum or our answer is 94. Now let us start with 3 digit. 3 plus 1 is 3. 648 plus 297. Again we start from the one side. 8 plus 7 is 15. 1 goes as a carryover. 4 plus 1 is 5. And 5 plus 9 is 14. Again 1 goes as a carryover. 6 plus 1 is 7. And 7 plus 2 is 9. So what is our sum? Our sum is equal to 945. Let us see another example. 468 plus 279. 9 plus 8 is 17. 1 goes as a carryover. 6 plus 1 is 7. 7 plus 7 is 14 and 1 goes as a carryover again and 4 plus 1 is 5 and 5 plus 2 is 7. So what is our answer or sum? 747. Now let us see another example. 555 plus 287. Again start from the one side. 5 plus 7 gives us 12. 1 goes as a carryover. 5 plus 1 is 6 and 6 plus 8 is 14. And 1 goes again as a carryover in the hundreds place. 5 plus 1 is 6 and 6 plus 2 is 8. So what is our sum? 842. Now let us see one more example for this. 339 plus 265 plus 378. Again we start from the one side. I know children it's a big addition, but you can do it slowly. 9 plus 5, 14. 14 plus 8 is 22. 2 goes as a carryover in the tens place. 3 plus 2, 5. 5 plus 6 is 11. And 11 plus 7 is 18. 1 again goes as a carryover in the hundreds place. 3 plus 1 is 4. 4 plus 2 is 6. 6 plus 3 is 9. So our sum is 982. Now I am going to solve some sums from your textbook, and the rest of the sums you are going to do as homework. So we will start with text page 55. There are some sums on it, and I am going to solve question number 1. Let us see what is the sum. +326. Now again we start from the one side. 8 plus 6 gives us 14. 1 goes as a carryover. 7 plus 1 is 8. 8 plus 2 is 10. 0 here. 1 goes as a carryover in hundreds place. 5 plus 1 is 6. And again 6 plus 3 is 9. So our sum is 904. Now we have another one example. It is from the textbook only, children. So let's read the sum. It's 809 plus 99. See, it's a two-digit number. So I have written in tens and ones. You cannot write anything in hundreds. If you are not comfortable, you can write a zero over here. Plus 998. Now again we start from the one side. 9 plus 9, 18. 18 plus 8 is 26. 2 goes as a carryover. 2 plus 0 is 2. And 2 plus 9 is 11. 11 plus 9 is 20. So again 2 goes as a carryover. 8 plus 2 is 10. And 10 plus 9 is 19. So what is our answer? 1906. What do we call it as? We call it as sum. Children, I hope you are understanding. Now I will go for question number 2. Now in question number 2, again I am solving some sums. +156 +192. I think by now it is easy for you to solve. Let us see. 6 plus 2 is 8. So will here be an carryover in the tens place? No. Because we have got only a single digit. 6 plus 2 is 8. If it is 18, then we would go here. But now it is 8. Now 5 plus 9 is 14. Now you have a carryover in hundreds place. 3 plus 1 is 4 and 4 plus 1 is 5. So our sum is 548. So we have the next sum now. It is 649 plus 386. Let us again start from the one side. 9 plus 6, 15. 1 goes as a carryover in the tens place. 4 plus 1 is 5. 5 plus 8 is 13. Again 1 goes as a carryover. 6 plus 1 is 7. And 7 plus 3 is 10. So what is our sum? It is 1035. Now I am going to go for question number 3. So let us see some examples from question number 3. Alright. So our first sum is 137 plus 204 plus 475. Again, it's a big sum to do. 137 plus 204 plus 475. 7 plus 4, 11. 11 plus 5 is 16. 1 goes as a carryover. 3 plus 1 is 4. 4 plus 7, 11. Again, 1 goes as a carryover in hundreds place. 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 2, 4. And 4 plus 4, 8. So, what is our answer or sum? It is 816. Now, children, I have solved some sums from your textbook. You have to solve the rest of the sums as homework. But now, I am going to teach you how to solve 4-digit numbers with regrouping or with carryover. It is not given in your book, but we will be surely having it for standard 3 and it is given in our notes. So, please watch carefully. Okay, let's go for the first sum. So, our first sum is 2546 plus 4979. This is going to be same as 2-digit, 3-digit addition with regrouping. Only thing is that 1 digit is extra here. Okay. So the rule applies same for all the regrouping addition problems. Whether it is 10 digits, 8 digits, 9 digits. Alright. Now we start from one side. 6 plus 9 is 15. 1 goes as a carryover. 4 plus 1 is 5. 5 plus 7 is 12. 1 goes as a carryover. 5 plus 1 is 6. 6 plus 9 is 15. Again 1 goes as a carryover. 2 plus 1 is 3. And 3 plus 4 is 7. So what is our answer? 7525. Now let us see another example. Again, you start from one side. 4 plus 6 is 10. 1 goes as a carryover. 9 plus 1 is 10. 10 plus 6 is 16. 1 goes as a carryover. 8 plus 1 is 9. 9 plus 4 is 13. 1 goes as a carryover. 6 plus 1, 7 plus 1, 8. So this is the sum. This is the answer. 8,360. Let us see another example. All will watch carefully, okay? 4,983 plus 3,783. Again, we start from one side. 3 plus 3, 6. So, no carryover. 8 plus 8, 16. So, 1 is a carryover. 9 plus 1, 10 plus 7 is 17. Again, 1 carryover. 4 plus 1 is 5. And 5 plus 3 is 8. So, what is our answer or sum? It is 8,766. Now, we are going to see one more example of this. It is 7,396 plus 1869. 9 plus 6, 15. 1 goes as a carryover. 9 plus 1, 10. Plus 6, 16. 1 goes as a carryover. 3 plus 1, 4. 4 plus 8, 12. 1 goes as a carryover. 7 plus 1, 8. Plus 1, 9. So what is the sum? It is 9265. So I hope you people have understood how to add numbers with carryover, 2-digit, 3-digit and 4-digit also. Okay? Thank you.